you know, we'll miss you, the gnome.
Thank you.